Even just a ground ball gets a run home and puts the Giants ahead. Runner at third, nobody out. 3-2, and Posey does better than a ground ball. He crushes one, and it's up onto the tracks and ricochets below. Buster Posey goes deep. It's 3-1 Giants. That was a shot.
If you think back about how the at-bat started, the dude opened up the at-bat with a curveball and Posey